very good. So now the next one. Okay, play some next one. No, go with this one. Because of the not the old song. No. And now this time it's to go on here. What to go here? See, but you must learn to open your fingers. Don't be folding them. If you fold, you cannot move them. So try to open, try to release, relax them, okay? Very good. So the next one is four. So you have to hold and do go with this one because of the exercise that you play. No. Because of this one. Very good. So the next one, same thing. No. Very good. So the next one. You have to come in. So the next one. It's in fourth. It's almost in.
F, sorry.
F? Yes. No, this is my F now.
Okay.
So you have to go. And your fingers are big, oh. Hey. These fingers, people are looking for it, though.
Okay.
Very good. Yeah, that's it. So this one goes there. Don't fold.
Okay.
Yeah, how do you do it? So, but don't fold. Don't fold your fingers. Relax it. So why you take this one? Can you try that? Very good.
Yeah,
that's yes, you're right.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Then this one.
Then this one here.
Yeah.
So I'll hold it together.
Yeah, no, separately. Like you have to strike separately.
This
one. You relax and play them. Just like you play this one. You go one by one. Can you try that? Yeah? Okay, fine. You have to, play again. Let's see. Okay, when you play, start with this one. Okay? For this exercise. You can do it. So, take it.
Okay.
Two. Okay, good. The next one is three. No, three.
Okay.
Go down. Okay, this one. Okay, see, when you're playing, you have to feel it. Because you can't be looking. You can't be doing like this. So your eyes are here, but you can feel, right? So when you're playing, if your hand is in three or two, you should know you go down to that place. Okay, that's all you do. Good. Okay, this is how you do. Relax. Can you relax this one here?
Yeah.
Then strike. Is it different? You need to relax. Possible to relax the hand. Okay, fine. That's good. Take it playing. When you are playing three,
yeah,
so you just
okay.
Keep keep your eyes more on this side.
Okay.
Very good. Okay, this one. Very good. Yeah, this one, very good. Thank you. That's right. But you have to use this one for the last one, because you're coming back here. Mm-hmm. So let's go with this one.
Sorry, I'm supposed to use this one for this.
No, go with this one. That's on the exercise. So you have to come in and set up this one. Okay? And then move this one. No, okay, again. Let's go. Okay, this is what you do. This one goes for you.
Mm-hmm.
And then this one goes for you. This one goes for you.
Okay.
And this one goes for you. Okay.
Okay.
Can you try that?
Yes.
Okay. That's good. Yes. Then you come back to it.
No.
Yes. Come back to it. To pin. Uh-huh. So when you are playing, don't squat your fingers like this. That's what I'm saying. Let it stay on it like. Let them stay.
Okay.
Because each fret has their fingers. So you can't move what should be here. Come move it here. Okay? Just relax. Okay, let this one go this way. Okay, let's go.
Another?
No, go from top.
Like
this. Don't use this one to support. This one should be able to stand on its own.
On its own.
Yes. The bed is soft already. It's not hard. Uh-huh. So you don't need force. Very good. Good. Yes. Three. That's it. Okay. So the next one is this one. Two. Two. Yeah. You're there. Keep going. No.